So is that for your family?
For the whole month. This one?
Yeah, for the whole month.
I'll tell you now. I can put it. I am in sales. So if my commission is good, I'll buy for 3 months.
You buy for 3 months?
At least this is for 3 months.
Oh, just for your family?
Yeah. It's only in my room.
Oh, okay. Is it possible to cancel the transaction?
Why?
I'll take care of it.
What?
No, don't pay. I'll pay for you.
Yes,
just don't pay. Yeah, don't pay. Cancel. I'll pay for you. Yeah, just cancel. It's all me.
What's happening now?
No, don't worry. I'll pay for you.
I can't believe it, really.
Yeah. Just cancel. I can see you frustrated. Oh, don't worry.
No, I am not.
Yeah.
I can't pay for it.
No, don't worry. I know you can pay for it. I'm no one. Don't worry.
You're not Solly Musimam?
No, no. So, yes, just cancel. I'll pay for it. Yeah.
My daughter won't believe it.
Yeah, she won't believe it.
And she's finishing her master's this month.
Wow, that's great news. Yeah.
I'm going to follow you. I want to see who you are.
Okay, good. All right, sure. From TV, from where? I'm not Solly.
No, he's not Solly.
Yeah. All right, good.
And you're not Julius
Malema. I'm not Julius Malema. No, no, don't worry. I'll pay for it. Sure, sorry. Ouch. This one just spilled. Yeah.
I'm going to tell my daughter.
Yeah. What's your name again?
My name?
Yes.
And my daughter is Kineka.
Okay.
And from where are you?
I'm just from the other side of. Yeah. Don't worry. you can go, it's fine, it's sorted. Don't worry. All right, so.
I can't believe it.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
All right, cool. Thanks
thank
a lot.
You very much.
Sure.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
I just had very bad news on that side of the house.
What happened?
My landlord told me, he said, you must be out of our house.
No.
Oh, thank you very much.
All right, cool. Thanks. All right, sure. Cool. No, don't worry. It's fine.
Can I go?
Yeah, you can go. It's fine. It's sorted.
So are you
added on? Yes, it's added. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, sure. Yeah. I'm not the cousin of Petrus Motsepe. I don't know Petrus Motsepe. No, she was frustrated. I saw her. So yeah. I said, no, let me just take care of it.